Okay, so this is a really fun math trick. I just need to find my friend. Let's see here, where is he? There he is. So this is my friend Jack. You know, Jack, well, he's a bounty hunter. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give us each 15 cards. Okay, now I'm going to give me 15 cards. Okay, so now you can cut your stack anywhere you want. Okay, and now you can cut my stack wherever you want. So cut it there. Okay, now I want you to pick a card from the remainder of the deck. This one. Okay, so they picked the King of Hearts. Okay, so now they can put it on top of either of their stacks. Let's say put it on top of this one. Now you can take any of my stacks and put it on top of that one. Take that one. Okay, so I'm going to take Jack. Do that. Okay, so now the card you took has committed a crime. So we are just going to deal the cards out into two piles. Okay, so Jack's in this pile. Okay, now we got him in the right neighborhood. On to the right street. Into the right block. And he's into the right house. And Jack has found him.